I'd like to teach the world to sing with a little Dixieland.